Holy shit. 20,000 subscribers. Wow. That is amazing. That is insane. I had to sit here and make this video to say thank you to you guys. And, you know, it really means a lot to me. So thank you for all of your support. And bear with me with this because I'm just going off the top of my head. I didn't write anything down. I don't have notes. And that's just really what I wanted to do, is just go off the top of my head for this video and say thank you to all of you. Now, it's insane how fast this channel has grown. It feels like a couple months ago, I was making this for 10,000 subscribers, and here we are now. The channel has doubled in size in just the past couple months. So, and you know, it wouldn't be here if it weren't for you guys. So thank all of you for your continued support, constantly commenting on videos, liking the videos, sharing the videos, and everything that you guys do. And it really helped the channel get it where it is today. And also, although I get a lot of nice messages all the time, and that just makes me want to keep on making more videos. So I have to say thank you. Really, I did the live stream last night, and I wanted to still make this video just in case some of you did not get a chance to see the live stream while it was live. But yeah, 20,000 subscribers. The channel has just grown tremendously, you know, in the past couple months, and it's insane. It's awesome. And yeah, one more. Thank you. Thank you, really. So now on to the channel update. I really just wanted to let you guys know where I'm heading with the channel and what's up with the videos and stuff like that. Call of Duty is what I started this channel on, and that's where the channel began, was with Call of Duty. So I just had to take a break with that game. Black Ops 2 was starting to piss me off, for lack of better words. I was really getting pissed at it. So I think I just started to maybe take it too serious, constantly doing challenges, and I started doing league play, and I just took it maybe too serious. So I if I'm not having fun with it though, I'm not going to be posting videos, and that just seems pointless if I'm not having fun with the game to keep posting videos still. So that's where that is. I'm still gonna play zombies. I still love zombies. Zombies is amazing. And I actually got Steam. I got the custom zombies now, so I might be doing some of that also. But as for multiplayer, I'm kind of done with it for now, and I'm still gonna take a break. And you know, it just I wasn't having fun with it in general. I'm gonna wait for Ghosts to come out, I think, and start over on there and do some multiplayer stuff once the new consoles come out. And that's the deal with Call of Duty, and I know a lot of you guys are subscribed from that as well. Like I said, that's where the channel started, was from Call of Duty. And now Borderlands 2, that's the new stuff that I've been doing. I've been doing a lot of Borderlands 2 recently, and I've always been playing the game. I played Borderlands 1 since the first day it came out. I played Borderlands 2 now since the first day it came out, and I still play it all the time, and I love the game. And you know, and live streaming, hanging out with you guys, that is a lot of fun. That is not going anywhere. I'm going to still be posting Borderlands 2 videos. I'm still going to be live streaming and, you know, doing all of that stuff. And really, I wanted to ask you guys your opinion on something. I'm considering a Let's Play, but I wanted to do it for the first Borderlands game. I wanted to go through and do the entire game of the first Borderlands, and I was considering doing it as a live stream or in separate videos. That way it would be easier to watch, because they would only be maybe, you know, 25, 30 minutes long each, instead of like a 3-hour stream and then a few days later, whenever I get a chance, a 3-hour stream. So let me know in the comments. You guys want a Borderlands 1 Let's Play? I think that would be amazing. I love that game, and I know a lot of you have never had the chance to play it yet, so that would be a good experience to let you guys get an idea of where the franchise started for Borderlands, and where it originally came from. So, and it's going to be a lot of fun too, and I hope you guys want to see that, because I would love to go through and play the first one again. So I wanted to just throw that out there. Let me know in the comments if you're interested in a Borderlands 1 Let's Play. Let me know. I'm definitely ready for that. That would be a lot of fun for sure. And yeah, so 20,000 subscribers, a small channel update for you guys, and a loot midget run, a few Pyro Pete kills. I actually got a fastball at the beginning, if you didn't notice what that was. It's a pretty rare drop, and I've never had one before. Even though it's kind of crappy, it was still awesome to see it drop, because I've never had one, or I've never got to use one. And yeah, 20K, thank you guys, that's amazing. And yeah, Thanks for watching, and thanks for supporting the channel. See you guys.